Yes, all the best. Made in India.
So, anybody has any questions, or shall I just sort of say a few words?
Please, sir, please.
Yeah?
Please.
So, tell me when you're ready to roll.
Okay.
You're rolling? Okay, very good. So, then I just want to express my great joy and gratitude
thank you,
to
sir.
Shekhar and Kitchen Solutions, our partner here in Hyderabad, for having put in so much hard work and, of course, investment and trust and. And believe in the brand,
also,
in the Hafler brand, and this is, of course, in Hyderabad, a very important opening for us after, you know, the recent changes in statehood with Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, and we see a lot of potential in Hyderabad over the coming years and a revival of the economy, hopefully, and we want to be present here, and this is our first contribution.
Yes.
We've obviously been here as a company. Hafler has been in Hyderabad for almost 7 years now with our own design centers and several other partners that we have in different areas of the business, like kitchens and so on, but this is our first sort of proper franchise.
Correct.
Here as well, and our first design studio. So I wish Shekhar all the best.
Thank you, you know, sir.
And
thank you very much, sir. Thanks for your
you'll
support,
be
sir.
Doing very well. Couple of words about the company, so that you know who's Hafler. Hafler is a German company. It's a family-owned concern. We come from near Stuttgart, near the Black Forest in Germany, the center of engineering and industry in Germany. And the company is roughly 8,000 crores, employs 6,800 people all over the world. We have a presence in 48 markets with our own offices and subsidiaries, and in addition to that we're working with distributors and importers in another 120 countries, so it's a enormous international presence. Hafler has been now in India since 2001, and we opened officially in 2003, so we just celebrated our 10th anniversary last year. We're now in our 11th year, running up to the 20, so it's been a great success story for us. India has been extremely good to Hafler, and we've done very well here. We weren't quite so sure at the beginning how well it would do, but we have been embraced, I must say, and I'm very grateful for that. And Vijayawala is the next one that's under construction, I believe, so that's going to open this year as well. So we are rolling out our presence continuously all over the country, but also in particular in the south. The south is our strongest selling market by quite a bit after the west and the north and the east. So it's been extremely good market for us. We have a very long-term plan, and you know, I'm thinking next 5 years, 10 years, not next year or 2 years. And we need to become the trusted brand in our business, so that people want to come back to us and that they recommend us to their friends and family and send them to us. That's the overriding issue. And how do you achieve that? Is basically by making good on your promises all the time. And that's not always so easy. We have a lot of formidable forces against us in India, like infrastructure, for instance, which makes us stumble from time to time. But overall, I think we are on a very good way, and we don't make promises that we can't keep, and we keep the promises that we make. Thank you very much.